Hi and welcome to the session. My name is Shashi and I am going to help you to solve the following question. Question says, for each binary operation star, defined below, determine whether star is commutative or associative. Fifth part is on Z plus, where Z plus is the set of all positive integers. Define A star B is equal to A raised to the power B. Let us now start the solution. We are given on Z plus, where Z plus is the set of positive integers. Binary operation star is defined as A star B is equal to A raised to the power B. Now we know for commutative binary operation, A star B is equal to B star A. Now we know A star B is equal to A raised to the power B. It is given in the question. And B star A would be equal to B raised to the power A. But we know that A raised to the power B is not equal to B raised to the power A. So therefore, A star B is not equal to B star A. So star is not commutative on Z plus. Where Z plus is the set of all positive integers. Now we know for associative binary operation, A star bracket B star C is equal to A star B star C. Now we know A star bracket B star C is equal to A star B raised to the power C, which is further equal to A raised to the power B raised to the power C. Now let us find out the right hand side, that is A star B star C. Now this is equal to A raised to the power B star C, which is further equal to A raised to the power B whole raised to the power C. Now applying the law of exponents, we get A raised to the power BC. This is because we know the law of exponents, X raised to the power M whole raised to the power N is equal to X raised to the power MN. Now clearly we can see A raised to the power B raised to the power C is not equal to A raised to the power BC. So therefore, we get A star bracket B star C is not equal to A star B star C. This implies binary operation star is not associative on Z plus. So our required answer is binary operation star is neither commutative nor associative. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.